Hi, we are the BFLT Trio, Karl Fury, Tom Bruce, and me, Jim Spitznagel. We've been working really hard to get a little number worked up for you. It's an old Roy Orbison song called Ooby Dooby. I hope you enjoy it.
Four, Thank you. going to be giving you a list of skills you need to be an accountant. You can break any job down into a list of skills. Now, this is very useful because then it simply becomes a task of going down through the list and seeing what areas you need to learn, grow, and develop in. Well, accounting is just like any other job, but I've never seen anybody create a very thorough list of skills for accounting, so I thought I would attempt it. Accounting is a tough job, there's a lot that goes into it, so this is my perspective of the skills you need to be an accountant. The first skill area is accounting knowledge. Now, we're starting with the basics here. You obviously need a good grasp of accounting knowledge to be an accountant. And this falls into three main areas. You have audit, tax, and corporate accounting. And in each one of these three areas, you have your own set of laws, rules, regulations, and best practices. Now, even if you don't know the details in every area, you need a general understanding. So let's say you're a corporate accountant. Well, even though you're not a tax culture, there's all of these cultures around the world, and they all have similarities, and they all have differences. And so the more you can understand how culture informs how we communicate, the more effective your business is going to be. And then we have history. People who don't know about history are doomed to repeat it. And so there's so many pivotal moments in business history that are helpful to know about. One example is the tulip bubble. This was a pivotal moment in history that every accountant should know about. And it helps inform you when you see asset bubbles occur in markets today. So if you don't know what the tulip bubble is, immediately after this video, go research it and find it out. But history is a crucial skill set in business. Your business is a global world. And at the very least, you need to know where different countries are at. But more than that, you should know about different cultures around the world and where different industries are located at. The reality of the business world today is that something happening halfway around the world can impact the economy in your backyard. Next, we have geography. We live in a global world, and at the very least, you need to know where different countries are at. But more than that, you should know about different cultures around the world. As accountants, everything we do is on the computer. And we all know people in our life who say things like, "Well, I'm just not good with computers." That attitude is just not good enough anymore. This is a skill set you need to develop. You need to become good at computers.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Večná jej pamäť. Ale hlasy boli zachrypnuté, falošné, tváre opité. A nikto tej večnej pamäti už nevkladal cit. Do nebeské. A potom večná jej pamäť. Ale hlasy boli zachrypnuté, falošné, tváre opité. A nikto tej večnej pamäti už nevkladal cit. Potom večná je pamäť, večná je pamäť, večná je pamäť. Ale hlasy boli zachrypnuté, falošné, tváre opité. A nikto tej večnej pamäti už nevkladal cit. Thank you.
Thank you. watching the